Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me where you get the best Maharashtrian seafood anywhere in Mumbai, I will tell you to come here to Gajalee.
Gajalee has 5 locations across Mumbai, but this one, their flagship, is off Hanuman Road in Velepale East. And since you have asked me, here's what you must eat. The Malwani veg thali here is always a winner. You get an amte, you get bhaji, usal, the tangy pink sol curry, a sweet kheer and dahi. If you want an a la carte, I recommend this, the dahi bhindi, where you can add as much dahi as you want and see how much you want the bhindi to have that dahi. Or this, the tangy, spicy Malwani curry. And remember, every meal is always great when you got some soul.
This place though, however, is predominantly a seafood restaurant. So you must start with the bombil fry. Also known as the Bombay duck, this is an incredibly delicate fish served with this wonderful chutney and some onions hits the spot. What's also great over here and highly recommended is this pomfret and green chili sauce. Very nice, a little spicy. And then the final, the grand thing that you must have at Gajalee, and that is this, the tandoori crab. Absolutely brilliant, perhaps what they are best known for. Fantastic. So if you enjoy your food over here and you want to know where to find the best food across the country,
like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Kanna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.